Get back at that. You don't suppose this one will metamorphose this as well, do you? It's do no.
Turns to a ball.
Father's mercy. Oh no! Little bit. What's this place? Who am I? I remember being swallowed by a current, a great stream, and then I recall reading of something like this in a volume long ago.
Transporter.
Transporter? A device for teleportation across dimensions, across the very fabric of time and space. Because it's a weather vane. Hey, Deku. Yeah, no, I'm really late tonight. Family things, like the little woman and the boy were doing something and they went to bed late. When they went to bed, I had to finish something up myself and I was watching. I got caught up a little bit in the end of that Game Awards and kind of, yeah, you guys let me know what goes on in that, just so I don't miss shit. If anything good, anyway. But I wanted to get some of this done tonight, at least, where I don't stream on Fridays. Then the man before us hails from a world beyond our own. Like as not, behold his manner of dress. My name is Cloud. Yes, that was it. I'm Malice, host of Beloved. That man over there is... I couldn't care less what your names are. What I need is a battlefield. That's right. I was a member of Soldier. He has no manners at all. What is this feeling in my fingertips? The heat inside my skull. No, stop. Sephiroth, no! Best keep your distance. That man is not stable. I have to get there. Yeah, and he's gone. What do you suppose that was all about? I feel not really paying much attention to it. I was only in it for the Sonic trailer. I mean, the Sonic trailer was one of the reasons I wanted to be there, too. In it for the game trailers. Yeah, pretty much. That's putting it lightly. Should have summoned Tifa. She's way cooler. I mean, I'm not going to argue with that one. And it would have been cool Tifa, too. The one with the big old jubblies. Testing something? Hmm. Oh, there we go. Of course we knew that was gonna happen. Do these Game of War games look the same? Co-op horror shooters are good. Are you shooting arrows at my ass? Launch right now. Well, damn, that was quick. I'm not sure about that one then. I don't recall that. I think I've seen some of those. I don't recall those being all that great. That's quite the name. Very good. Maybe they're better than they look, I guess. The trailer I seen to it reminds me too much of Kanan Lynch. And that just brings back, like, war wounds. Not over yet, Waffle. didn't say don't forget. What? I said they're not over yet. I mean, he did say something. They did say something about that looking at old properties, so. Like, on Twitter there. Me in Technicolor. What? Oh my. Super happy, awesome power. Kaboom! I didn't know there was another Arkham game coming. It showed Wonder Woman 2, so that's cool. Oh, Jesus. So Waffle, we found a better job for you. The potion dude. Like one of the starter classes. You die much less. It's true, and you get a gun. You're the little chubby blue guy down there. You're not even right, buddy. Yeah. Oh no. I'm done with Deku's Dragoon. Where is my... You go out and play in the snow today, Waffle? Right on. I did some. Enough to get my vehicle out. Then again, I kind of drove it out over the snow. Because it's got the all-wheel drive thing. So I was just like, alright, whatever. Yeah, I save every two there because more of a crossing. So if I get in a battle and something goes wrong. Basically shoveled enough. Well, I got the young fella to try to help, but he took about five shovels into the snow. He's like, Daddy, I'm tired. I'm like, oh, what do you want to do? And then he drops the shovel and jumps face first in the snow. I'm just like, alright, yeah, that works. I don't want to see Elden Ring. Elden didn't let me into the beta. As those wing raids of Lord of the Rings. Oh. That reminds me of an old game I... Oh, what game was that? There was a game for... PlayStation 3. It was based off a motion control thing. Didn't do all that well because of it, and then they gave it normal controls. And the dragon in it kind of reminded me of the dragons from Lord of the Rings, too. With the race, with the race blue. I can't remember the name of that damn game for the life of me. Oh yeah. Well, I just dropped my phone. Actually, so I got till February 29th to become the world's top number one lamest streamer. Where I can make all the money and get free games. Goals, buddies, goals, goals. He stole my crystal helmet. Dude, I don't even remember anymore. It's all good. Dude stole my helmet. I wasn't too pleased with it. I kind of lost track of my train of thought. That's not uncommon in RPGs and medieval style fantasy things. Kinda like, well, geez, there was a walking pot in, I think it was Final Fantasy VI. Probably others too, but yeah. Mimics aren't only treasure chests, as much as I'd like to believe that sometimes. Oh,
run away.
Another Nintendo clip show. Even Nintendo's trailers, they just call them New Breath of the Wild. Potential New Breath of the Wild sequels. Go on, Deku. Just get one job level up and you're set. I don't know, last year's lasted quite a while, didn't it? They do get pretty long. Hey, team shooters aren't bad. Sort of. Ah, stop bombing me. Oh, shit. Can I get a cure over there fast enough? Hell no, I guess not. Something next gen. Oh my god. Damn it. They need to give Deku just like one job level. I started to get excited when I seen the Final Fantasy VII show up. I was like, oh my god, are they gonna announce the second one? I can't believe it. I'm like, nope. Nope. Not even close. Twenty more years wait for that shit. That's sad. half my age. Then he doesn't shit you. There we go. I hope that was a job level up. Ooh. Frosty, you should have enough points for that now. Yes. Keanu being super Keanu. I mean, yeah. I'm so excited for that movie. Like, that's just, wow. I'm gonna have fun with that shit. Oh, what? Yes, you should, Waffle. If we could figure out that share play, I'd play it with you. Because Steam has that share play now. That's just getting the controllers to work right. A flower for a gill, sir? Something the matter? Do I look like someone familiar? No, never mind. Yes, it does, Waffle. Basically, one person owns the game and streams it to the other person, other player. Well, not like live stream, but like streams the game to, say, me. And then we could play it, and you play it like local co-op. But it's getting the controllers set up properly that's kind of the pain. It's currently playable. What do you mean, there's like a demo for it or something? Well then, good day to you too. Hey now! Oh no. We've been searching for you, Aerith. Thought you'd kicked away, eh? Hawking flowers for your mum again today? I see. Such a dear girl. Always working so hard for your mum. Please, 10 more days. Even just a week is all I need. We set the date, and the date's long past, love. You'll make good on that geld here, and now. All 30,000 is we lent you. Release me. You know, now that I look at you, you're quite the rum duchess, aren't you? Seems to me as you'd earn a lot more selling that tinder box of yours than them flowers. Oh my! PC or console or both, Frosty? Get your hands off her. What did you say? I said get your filthy hands off her. I'd not be talking to me like that. Might be you get blood on them fancy rigs of yours. Run. You looking for a good drubbin'? Ooh, I'm learning some dumb words. You want to fight? What's with this call? Cloud, are you alright? Twice be damned luck. Come on, boys. I think it's weird that I have to protect Cloud. He probably ripped them a new asshole. Dun, 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 dun. Hell no, that was a mean ass hit. Threw a rock at me, the bitch. It's a guy, but I can still call him a bitch. I think I can. I don't know anymore. You missed. You must have took punching lessons from Waffle. Listen, get away from my character. No. Get. Kaboom. One. Didn't want to stop here to heal myself, but I mean, kind of gotta. You asked about a fight, and now you're hiding from it. Not impressed, buddy. No! Damn it! I already cast Raise on myself. I forgot he had... You think, no, you don't, you rotten bastard. You charmed me. I've only got 4 of my 5 people as it is, because Cloud don't fight. You're picking me off to no end. Here we go. Nice one. Ah, shit. I was just thinking about
That just means I gotta wreck these two. Son of a bitch. I shouldn't try this. Ah, shit, I knew I shouldn't have tried it. Holy on him, you douchebag. My own character. Of course you're gonna go for them. You could kill him yourself. He's got re-raise on anyway. Alright, Waffle, you do that. Yeah, he put RR up just before. I've lost something very important. Cloud? I've not been myself ever since. Who am I now? What should I do? How can I stop this pain? Cloud, there are people waiting for you back in your world. Am I not right? With the power of another stone, we may be able to return you there. Let's go, Malice. I can't stay here. I have to get there. To the promised land. The promised land! Yeah, he re-raised twice though. He ended up getting it back up there at one point. Thank you. Okay, I need to do something right quick. My little list, where are you, my little list? Just hang on a sec. I know kind of what I need. I got it here. I'm just choosing something right now. Do I have that class? Okay, done with that one. Archer, Boar, Thief, 5, Geotentant. I got a level ninja to 8 on Malice, but to do so I need one level on Archer, one level on Thief, one level on Geomancer. Gonna start with Archer. Beku is now going to try Samurai! Going to get my gear. Looks like he has a good amount of points to start with, though. Double hand is the first thing to learn. This is literally the one I use the most, so true. That should be good. See, I should have stopped leveling Sam on Malice a long time ago to work on the other jobs, but that kind of didn't happen because I got into it a little bit. All right, where am I heading, Frost?
Where to next?
Ugh. We're getting headphones. You can go to a certain zone, but other than that, it's just story. Okay, so where's the sword? I wouldn't mind just getting him that because reasons. Yeah, maybe I'll just pass on it. That sounds like effort. Damn, and this looks like a place that's gonna kill me. Oh. Yeah, I see that.
I don't think I'm gonna win this fight. That's rude. If I had my regular ass job going, maybe. Why that dragon's just always out of reach. That's not a dick move, game. I'm tempted to think about keeping Waffle as a chemist, but I'm not sure yet. Yeah. If I would have had that half MP summon ability, I could have went Black Mage with half MP and items, throw or whatever. None of the shit I have as a secondary ability is any good. Maybe aim?
Yeah, but the like the monk skills miss. I don't mind using it, but geez. And I have items that are beyond. I could always go as monk and put items and throw item on. Since I've got all the items unlocked, I think, for chemist. No, because I never end up using aim anyway. Screw it, we'll keep him that way for now. Since we're going for the kill, putting Deku back to ninja. Wonder if I should give him jump. You mean that? You can, you're paying, and I don't know where I'm supposed to go. You said the volcano's there.
cracking it open. Sounds like a plan. Hey Deku. Go home to the bridge! Sounds like a plan. Food is good.
It's taco spaghetti. Oh, wow, really? That sounds interesting. Never heard of taco spaghetti before. Aw, oh, what? You bullshit and shit monkey. Sounds good. Really, chicken? Did you have to hit me? Never mind. No, it came to you. Stole my heal. Idiot to take so damn much. I am not gonna win this damn fight. If I do, it'll be about to skim out my feet. You. But just... Thank you. He still killed my friggin' ninja. Yeah, well, this fight's kind of annoying me a little bit. So tonight it does. Poor Deku. Surrounded. What is this? Oh, he debuffed me. Interesting. Dragon hurt. Thank you.
always end up doing that.
You are the ninja.
Yeah, I realized I got missions that I gotta beat. And stuff I gotta do, so I was just like, screw it. Going back to normal job. Sides from Alice. Trying to unlock something with him. That probably be something I do in my spare time anyway. I just passed the place I was going. I'm getting closer, Deku. I won't finish it this stream. Jesus.
Boop-a-doop-boo.
I think after I'm done with Waffles Chemist, he might go Monk. Monk Item User. I like the gun and all, but, you know, Monk's got that I like to punch shit in the face thing going on for it. I'm still not sure. I don't get that. How do you get them up? Besides just not dying. That was stupid. Thank you. Pretty sure he's... Here's open. Of course, I just can't get it. Table. Oh. Probably gonna miss. But I'm gonna try it anyway. Well, not miss because of miss, but miss because he'll probably get a turn to move. Go throw your little bombs at me.
He believes.
He apparently doesn't believe.
Didn't need to do that. What a waste.
Wow. Awesome possum. Oh, you get that, and he can use any sword now. Whatever, he gets to keep his sword.
okay. Makes sense. Bum bum bum. No guard. Passing strange. Dullbag's mount. Now to get inside. Kick it in. Steel bars.
Take it in.
Taking leave of your senses, Albert? This is madness. After what you've done, you think yourself fit to lead our house? That business with the Duke? Larg was long dead ere my dagger found his mark. Think, brother, he was a weak man who relied on others to fight where he could not. More fool, he for starting a war he could not stomach. Our liege lord's murder. Fathers speak not half so much as our fathers. How could you dirty your hands with his blood? What manner of son are you? I am my father's son. I know not of his murder. Duke Lard's dying words. I could scarce believe my ears. But there's no mistake what he said. Why did you kill him? Why? Lilberg has taken to some madness. Lead him, Lord Brother. Stand your ground, Lilberg. Save one of the brothers. Thank you.
Oh. Jumping ninjas and summoning dragoons. I mean, I'm happy you did. Oh, what? No! Yeah, I know she should heal right now, but like...
Thank you.
Seriously? Oh shit! Stealer.
You've ruined everything. Evilus was to be ours. You fools, what have you done?
Oh, crap.
So this is what it is to be a god.
More demon than god?
Fool of a brother. Heed well these words. Alas, your ears shall hear. Slain by my hand, our father, Barbarin. This war had brought our house its chance to rule. He would but watch his history pass us by. His due I granted him. No more, no less, no sword yet wrought can parry poison's kiss. Evil goat too, electric boogaloo, oh my. Jesus, Rusty. And so on you pass. My gaze abides. Now no regret, a traitor's recompensing. Oh shit. This is not, oh no. Oh damn.
You're gonna have to stay your ass right here. No. Nope.
gonna be interesting.
Little bit, yeah.
Twinkle, twinkle, little star. How do I shove this light up your ass? Works for me. Oh, he's dead. Maybe. Buy him a drink first. Ah, too soon this mortal coil did I assume. Angel of blood, high seraph, come too late.
Ding.
House beloved is no more, but what does it matter? We are the sum of our deeds, not our names. Alma? I will find you, Alma. Well, it's not no more if Alma's still alive, technically. She's not a heretic, you are.
No one sells damn elixirs. All right. So, yeah, it was a really short stream tonight. Started late. Ending a little bit early. But I will pick up tomorrow. Or not tomorrow, sorry, Saturday. And, it feels short, Frosty. Honestly, I still like to play, but I don't want to get into it for, like, 18 minutes left of the stream. Anyway, have a good night. Back again Saturday. Later.